The squeeze shot. The squeeze shot is a skill utilized by players in tight situations. By shooting with the ball behind them, they can protect the ball from any opposition players. The player should take a short backswing and strike onto the top of the ball, forcing the ball into the turf and squeezing it out again. At the point of contact, the player should endeavor to have their left shoulder pointing at goal. They should try and maintain this body position as long as possible, avoiding rotation.